students, welcome back to a new session. So since we are dealing with the unit Eurocore data, in the first unit this is one part, that is Eurocore data. We have learnt about cephalochore data, this is Eurocore data. In Eurocore data we have seen about Hardmania, its external morphology, its introduction of Hardmania, everything. So today we are going to see the division of body of Hardmania, how the body is divided into different parts and what are its functions, everything we are going to see. So initially, if you see the unique character, as I told you all in Eurocore data, is the presence of test or tunica, which acts as a protective layer. So okay, now see, the body is covered by the test or tunica. Test or tunica both are same, consisting of a substance called tunicine. Okay, so this is equal to cellulose. Okay, now this is a unique character which is present in Eurocore data. So coming to the division of the body, the first part is body proper. If you see the diagram, if you remember the diagram of Hardmania, which I previously have explained. So here I drawn a small diagram here. So if you see, this is the anterior part where you will be having the siphons, like this is the branchial and apical siphons. So the body proper can be, if you see, the anterior part is divided into two parts. The broader part, that is it is called the anterior part, and the foot part. Okay, and the cylindrical like projections, the siphons, this all includes in the body proper. Okay, so if you see in the anterior position, there is branchial aperture, apical aperture, what I explained already previously. Here in the foot part, if you see, the some foreign particles, and here the siphon, which is present towards the branchial aperture, is called branchial siphon, and the siphon shape which is present here is called the apical siphon. Now coming to the histologically, if you see, the test is further divided by saying the term it is a connective tissue which includes matrix, corpuscles, interlacing fibrils, blood vessels and spicules. Okay, test, because the test is one such covering which is present in Hardmania, which helps to protect the whole body proper and do all the other activities. Okay, now we'll see what is matrix. Okay, it is a gelatinous in nature, and this is made up of polysaccharides. Polysaccharides in the sense called as tunicine. So tunicine was supposed to be confined only in the tunicates, that is only in the uropodates. Okay, now coming to the next one, like if you see histologically, next one is corpuscles. Cells found in the test, that means the tunica or the test, cells found in the test are mesodermal in origin. It may be large eosinophilous cells, amoeboid cells and small eosinophilous cells. Okay, and also some vacuolated cells are present and granulated cells are present. Okay, now coming to interlacing fibrils. Okay, interlacing fibrils is nothing but it is a fine network of smooth muscle fibers which is present. This what is the function of this interlacing fibrils in the test is, this gives a support and elasticity to the test. Okay, so that the test, the outer covering can be very flexible. Okay, next, if you see blood vessels, these are like knob-like structures which are called as ampullae in the test. So these are flattened cells with red pigment granules, and also the blood is very close to the test, which why this blood vessels are very close to the outer covering of the test, because which helps in the gaseous exchange during respiration. Now coming to the main thing, that is spicules. Spicules is a very important factor in Hardmania. Now what are spicules? So these are found in the test and underlying the body. These are calcareous in nature and are of two types. These are megascleres and microscleres. Now what is megascleres, we are going to see now. Megascleres are large in size and are found in the body wall. And these megaslurries, if you can see, they are of different shapes. They may be spindle shape, there may be pipette shape, okay, or they may be like, look like a if you see like a pointed, like a book pins or something like that, like a knob and a sharp edge down. Okay, now coming to the microsclerals. Microsclerals, these are small, measuring about like 40 to 80 mu, and each spicule looks like a paper pin. This also like paper pin. How we'll put paper pins now to the papers, it will look like that. Okay, and several rings of spines are present. You can see the several rings of spines. Now, what are the functions actually? Why these spicules are present in the test? What are the functions? If you see, spicules are protective in function and also acts as an endoskeleton, which is present below the test only, immediate. They form a framework and help in passing the blood vessels. They keep the walls of the blood vessels to avoid to collapse. They keep in equilibrium and they protect the animal from predators. They help in attachment of the body with the body region. So this is about the division of the body, which included the body proper, matrix, corpuscles, interlacing fibrils, blood vessels, spicules. Please go through this and make a note of it. Thank you.